Yeah. All right, yeah, I just pulled up, man. All right, I'm about to get in there right now. Yeah, yeah, I know, man, I just pulled up.
Come on, they can't start the meeting without me.
Hey, man, how you doing today?
I'm all right, man, what's going on?
So I'm a content creator, and I interview people with nice cars. You mind if I interview you real quick?
Yeah, I do, man. I kind of got something going on.
Oh, come on, man, you got this nice-ass car. I just want to ask you a couple questions.
I'm trying to get one of these.
All right, man, you got actually 2 minutes, and I got to get out of here, man. Go ahead.
Okay, man, so how old are you?
26, man.
All right, what do you do for a living?
Real estate. So I do real estate and I teach other people how to do real estate.
Okay, if you don't mind me asking, how much do you make within like a year?
Roughly about $100,000 last month. So you do the math on that, man. Mm-hmm.
All right, so what advice would you have for anybody who's looking to do what you do?
Advice? Look here, man. Best piece of advice I can give you, sign up for my course. That's
okay. I got a fragrance business. How can I get that rolling?
Fragrance business. What, you got some scents on you? You got anything like that?
Yeah, man, I got something right here.
Okay. Boom. That's you, right?
Yeah.
Hey, business man, he ready, right?
Sure am.
This is him, or this is you.
It's all me.
Okay.
It's called Velvet Dream.
Velvet Dream. Let me get a little whiff of that. Okay.
Yeah.
Velvet
yeah,
Dreams,
good,
huh?
Velvet Dreams.
This your only bottle of Velvet Dreams?
Yep, my only bottle.
Okay.
Test it up.
All right. Well, you piece of advice. You want me to give it to him?
Yeah, give it to me.
All right, cool. Throw that away. All right. Don't buy that. Don't sell it. Don't recreate none of it. I keep it. All right. But I gotta go, man. That's it. You have a great one. Yeah, you good.
Okay.
2 minutes, man. I gave it to you.
Appreciate you.
I'm on the way up now, man. I'm talking to this doggone TikTok. I'm not feeling too hot, man. Somebody gonna have to come get me.
Yo, who are you?
For years, you've been manipulating people for money.
Yo, what do you want from me?
Question!
Okay.
Thank you for joining. We are here with Devante Pierce. You may know him as a famous social media influencer, but I'm here to expose him for the scam artist he is.
Look, success, all right, it's a hustle, okay? It's not a lecture.
You're the guru of it all, huh? You know the teachings to high-paying clients and real estate mastery and the business know-how, but you?
Look, if you mad about one of my courses, all right, it's a 30-day money-back guarantee policy. Just get your money back.
Where is the proof of your past success?
You think flaunting your extravagant lifestyle will compensate for your lack thereof? Hey, look at me! I went to the mansion in a Corvette! Buy my course!
You use phrases like level up your business and invest in yourself to get people to pay for your overpriced, good for nothing, no content courses. That ends today.
Look, I got money.
I'm not fucking dead!
Okay, all right, okay, wait. What do you want? All right, I got money, a lot of it. I can get you whatever you want, just name it.
No, you don't.
What?
As of right now, your bank account is overdraft. Yeah, and I'll be sending back all the money people pay for your course, plus interest.
I'm not gonna get away with this, all right?
Look, I know people, powerful people, okay? And you're not gonna be able to hide. They will find you, okay?
And to all you scammers and gatekeepers of the world, I will hunt you down. I will unveil your truth. Your deceptions will be in hiding no longer. And to my viewers, remember, success takes time. Comparison is a thief of joy. Stay patient and seize your moment when it comes.
But who are you? Robyn. Robyn, wait. I don't know a Robyn. Oh.